And it didn't write well. It was terrible, actually. It was a horrible pen, and it was extremely expensive to put a